Hi, I'm Cadence, and I go to the Warren School.
Hi, I'm Warner, and I go to the Warren School.
So, the Learning Lab is a place where kids get together, and we talk about project-based learning.
Cool thing that came to me in the middle of the night, based on Julia's connectedness, and then I was talking yesterday about the interconnectedness of the elements of civilization. So I have a cool thing that I want to try with you guys.
We talk about how we could make projects and learning more kid-led so that students can do more with their stuff instead of like just writing down on a piece of paper like with a worksheet.
And we've gone to another school and met with another learning lab and talked about like what we do and what they do, and from that we've like learned what other schools do and what we kind of want to incorporate into our learning. Like, they do this day called Brainado where they get to do like anything they want, but it has to be a project. Like, one person I think did a mural, one did like an interpretive dance and stuff like that, and we kind of wanted to do that.
My name is Caroline Karst, and I am in sixth grade.
My name is Julia Rouse, and I'm in sixth grade, too.
In Learning Lab, we kind of, every Tuesday and Thursday, mostly, we have a meeting at lunch with a bunch of kids, and we just talk about if we're doing a project, how it's going to go out, and or how the teachers can be less, like, telling you what to do, how it can be more project-based learning, and
And we get to choose what roles we have in Learning Lab. Heidi will give us all these options about what we can do, and we get to choose. And so we all get to do different jobs every single time. Like, there'll be somebody who takes pictures.